So welcome to this training. This is a laptop that the screen is bad. And there are certain things you look out for when a laptop screen goes bad. Sometimes it may show no picture at all, or it will start showing discoloring. Sometimes irregular visualization or resolution, or sometimes problems with the backlighting. In this case, this laptop happened to be matched upon by a child. This laptop happened to be matched upon by a child in the house, and from the look of things, you can see the blickering, and it shows that this laptop has gone bad. It might not have any physical damage you can see, but from the way it's behaving, you will know that this laptop screen needs to be changed. Sometimes it might be as a result of incompatible driver. It might be as a result of not having the right driver. But if you have the right driver and is still behaving this way, or suddenly start behaving this way, and you've checked continuous this way, suspect that something bad must have happened to the monitor or the laptop screen, and the best option is to change it. I hope you enjoyed the training. Thank you for watching.